The Land of Counterpane. Robert Louis Stevenson was a Scottish novelist and poet. He began to write at an early age. He is best known for his novels such as Treasure Island, Kidnapped, and The Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Stevenson was sick for most of his childhood and had to spend most of his time in bed. He had a patchwork quilt on his bed known as a counterpane, and the pictures on it made him imagine wonderful stories. His imagination came to life in this poem, The Land of Counterpane. When I was sick and lay abed, I had two pillows at my head, and all my toys beside me lay to keep me happy all the day. And sometimes for an hour or so, I watched my leaden soldiers go with different uniforms and drills among the bedclothes through the hills, and sometimes sent my ships and fleets all up and down among the sheets, or brought my trees and houses out and planted cities all about. I was the giant, great and still, that sits upon the pillow hill and sees before him dale and plain, the pleasant land of counterpane. What do you think the poem is about? What other poems do you like?